Take a moment to become comfortable. Laying down or sitting up. Just finding a comfortable place to be. Nowhere to go, nothing to do. As you allow your body to become heavy and your mind to become light. Open to possibility and ready to receive. Taking this time for you. As you see yourself, just as you are, noticing your mind, noticing your body, heavy, and noticing your intuition, noticing your spirituality, accepting yourself just as you are in this very moment, knowing all is well, you are safe. You're calm and serene, all is well. Up at the sun, see it setting, and then you feel the moon. You become one with the moon. You notice at the mountain two beams of brilliant white light coming your way, and you know these are your guides. You see the first one approaching. There's no fear. There's no curiosity, there's no joy, there's just knowing. As the first one approaches, you gaze and you say, what is your name? Please tell me your name. And with trust, you accept the name. And you ask them, do you have anything to tell me tonight? You might feel a sensation. You might notice something. You might hear a name. I feel cool, and I feel warm. Trust what you feel has been true. You might ask them a question. Just focus on the one beam of light first. Accept and believe what you hear to be true. Notice how you can feel calm and serene. In the presence of your guide. As they wander off into the distance, you notice a second beam of light. Somehow it's stronger than the first. And you feel more comfortable with this one. You gaze at the bright light. You say, are you my spirit guide? You sense that they are. There's a warmth or a tingle. That you know it's true. And you ask them, what is your name? And you trust what you hear. It might be a feeling, it might be a sensation. With complete trust, you accept the gifts that they have brought for you. And maybe you ask them a question, what is it I need to know? Where am I going? Trust when they tell you it's real. It's all real. Imagine. Listen carefully to what they have to say, remembering that it might be a sensation. It may not be black and white. It might not be loud. It might be a voice. It might be a feeling. It might be the flicker of a light. It all has meaning. At the exact right time, it will become clear to you. Imagine yourself believing this and feeling these beams of light as your guides. Notice as both of the lights wander off into the distance, leaving you feeling calm, serene, and full of hope. As you wander through your day, your evening, your life, knowing your guides are with you at all times. I am calm. I am confident. I am serene. I am gifted. My guides are with me. My guides are always with me. Take time to write a statement or create one in your mind that lets you know these are real guides. Your intuition is strong.